Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you how you guys can add a Bluetooth device to your PC or laptop. So I'm gonna show on Windows version. So if your laptop has a Bluetooth connection, or if you have a USB Bluetooth dongle in your PC or a motherboard Bluetooth dongle in your PC, then you will already have the Bluetooth option here. So you have to click on this arrow and click on Bluetooth devices, and right click by the way, and open settings. So your if your Bluetooth settings is off, then you have to click it and make it on. So all in all Windows devices the procedure is quite similar. So after turning it on, you have a option to like add a new device. You have to click on add device. So make sure the device you are gonna connect it is in pairing mode. So let me make my device in pairing mode. For this video I am using a Bluetooth keyboard. So let me do it quickly. So after your device is in pairing mode, for example it can be anything which has Bluetooth, like mouse, keyboard and other things like speakers, headphones, etc. So here is my keyboard, and I'm gonna click on the on this, and you have to click on your device which you are trying to connect. It can be anything which has like Bluetooth connection. So I'm gonna click on my keyboard. So it says connecting. So sometimes you might have to type a pin in your keyboard while like you connect a Bluetooth device. So I'm gonna type it on my keyboard. So by the way, it won't show you what you are typing, so you have to carefully type it and click on enter. So now my keyboard is connected, and here you can see like scroll down. So it says my keyboard is connected. So here is my device. It will be somewhere here depending on your device type. So that's how you connected Bluetooth device to your PC or laptop. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.